guys, welcome on in. Did you see? We have fancy new little overlay things for when we're switching scenes. My bangs are really annoying me, and I cannot figure out how to fix them. Holds while I struggle. Oh god. It's like they're slightly too long, like I don't know. They're in my eyes, but I don't want to shuffle them too far away. Anyways, okay, whatever. I'll live. My stairs are like too long. I don't know what's going on. Palace! Hey! Thank you for the sub, oh my god!
Simple and clean is the way that you're making me feel tonight.
Sorry, I need to go. Palace, thank you for the sub! Also the Skojo! It's a new, I added some new stuff. I added some new stuff to stream. It's pretty fun. It's just a little guy. Thank you. Thank you for the Kirby. I'm having a good time. And, yeah. New things on stream, guys. You know what's crazy? I was gonna stream super early. I was gonna be like, oh my god, 4 o'clock? I'm gonna fucking start stream early. Like, what the hell? So I sat down at 4, and then it became 6, and I was like, hello? Where am I? Hello! Oh!
Sorry, I don't talk
oh god,
in a
student coming
normal
on
voice.
Hold
I don't
on
know what you expected
Thank
me to
song
do.
Ah! Hello? Guys, that was just so much. Ariella, thank you for the sub. I'm sorry that it happened in the middle of me doing an uwu. Hotless, thank you for the uwu. Anyways. Yes. New things have been added. There's new sounds. There's new little like things you can do just with, like, channel points. If you don't have bits, you can just do that. Yeah, it was a fun time. Also, a hype train is close. The fuck? Okay, hold on. I haven't said hi to anybody. I literally just came in and things started happening. Well, let me scroll to like the top of chat. Hold on. I love him. Joy, dude! He's so funny! He's just like, he looks like he's gonna start breakdancing! Oh my god. I love him so much. Okay, hold on. give me a second. To be a person. I'm a human. Y'all are hilarious. It's funny because I added these things, but it's like, y'all are the funny ones. Finding them before I have a chance to even talk about it. Okay, anyways. Blitz, hi! Gonna half-lurk and play games with DJ Mo. Sounds good. Thank you for the half-lurk. Hello. Ah! There we go! The best noise ever! Thank you! So good. It brings me so much joy. It's the best noise. It's the best noise. Like, they put drugs in that, actually. There are drugs in that KK Slider Firefly remix. There is illegal substances in it. It's so good. Oh my god. Anyways. Hi, Shay! Welcome on in. What? Hello! Shawoop! Hi! How are you doing? Panda Archer, hello, welcome on in. Hello, hello, hi, Derigo. Hi, BTS, welcome on in. Texican, hello, welcome on in, first time chatter. How you doing? Your name sounds familiar. Have you been in Mars's chat? Is that why your name sounds familiar to me? Hello, welcome on in. Love the redye, Haley. Thank you. I got it redyed on Tuesday. Usually, I keep my hair in braids for like a while after I get my hair redone. What I'm probably gonna do, also a hype train started. Sorry, ADHD. Thanks for the hype train. Oh my god. We're like 81% of the way. Or yeah, 81% of the way to being into level 2. Y'all are crazy. Thank you. You got 3 minutes if you want to do things in it, but no pressure. My god. What was I saying? My hair re-dye, and yes. Yes, usually I keep it in braids, for like a while afterwards, but Mars and I went out on Tuesday night, and so I wanted my hair to be like wavy and fun. So I, yes, I took it out, and then I don't think it was like in braids long enough though to be like fully curly like it usually is. So now it's just like straight, which is weird for me. This is weird for me. This is my natural state of hair. It's just, actually my natural state of hair is even straighter than this. It's like, this is, even this is a little wavy and has a little bit of, tiny bit of volume because I haven't brushed it. I don't know what is going, like my bangs are driving me insane. I think it's because my hairstylist, I love her, she's great. She was like running out of time in my appointment and like she like had another person like sitting outside like waiting for their turn. So she kind of like rushed the end of our session, which is a little annoying. So she didn't like dry my bangs out, so I think they're just like not how they usually lay, so they're laying like flatter, which is making them seem longer. Anyways, it's fine. Everything's fine. Gosh, Hollis, 7 months. That's so crazy. Thank you for the 7 months. Skojo! Hello! Welcome on in. How are you doing? Look at all those guys. Oh, Shay, thank you for the treat for Hodder and kiss for me. I got Hodder a whole new bag of treats because he has eaten all of them from this one. I only give him these treats on stream. Y'all have gone through an entire bag. I'm granted it lasted a long time, but like still. Crazy. Crazy. Look at that boy. Little puppy. I booked him. Would you like one of these? Here you go. Was so gentle. That was the gentlest little, like, he like sniffed it for a while and then like slowly got it. I love him so much. My goodness. Okay, hold on, let me put this back. Bloop. And then a kiss for me, aka a sour strip. Thank you. Blanc. A kiss for you! A sour strip for me! Blah 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 blah! Oh my god, it's so sour today! Twice! That one more than usual! Good golly. Ah! Oh no! Thank you! I love him! Ah! Put me to one! Kill it! It's hard to let it go. Thank you for the 14 months. My goodness. Thank you for the resubscribe. Gosh, 14 months is such a long time. Also, both of you with those two little with the sound alerts and the resubscribe just got us over into level 2 of the hype train. Fucking good job. You had like 3 seconds left and you fucking like slid it in there. That was crazy. So thank you for that. I'll move my chair. Ah! Skojo! Oh my god! Thank you for gifting a sub. You were so kind.
Simple and clean is the way that you're making me feel tonight. It's hard to let it go.
Thank you! Thank you for the sub. Oh my goodness. Y'all are going wild. Going wild with this. All the things. It's very funny. Makes me laugh. I love the overlapping noises. It is very fun. I'm so excited about it. The numbers are just talking about that. Yes, yeah. Yeah, you reminded me because I had... So I have... Something... Thank you. I love him. Wow. God, what were they saying? I have something similar to the confusion thing as a sound bit. There's some kind of, I don't remember what it is, but there's some kind of like sound alert that I think is a confusion based thing, and I can't remember what it is off the top of my head. But I wanted to do one that was like the whole screen. So I've had that in my brain to do for a while. I just like couldn't find the right one. I think the last time that I messed with this thing, I didn't know what I was doing. And which is why I only had one, the little like confetti one for a while. Me trying to remember what the fuck I'm saying. Anytime I go distracted. My brain. The noise in my brain. Like 80% of the time. As I'm buffering between ADHD things. Anyways. But yeah. Yes, I got confused on, also, sorry, there's like a bunch of glue on this thing that's right here, and I'm picking at it with the comb, so don't mind me, I'm having a time. Anyways, God, that really distracted me, just like thinking about explaining what I'm doing distracted me. Doing it did not distract me, talking about explaining it distracted me. Looks like it's coming out of my eye! That's fun. If I do that thing, it comes out of my eye. That's really fun. Anyways. Yes, numbers. And, oh right, and the confetti thing, yes, so I did it once, and then there was like some weird thing that I had to do in between making new ones, and I could never figure out what it was, so finally I figured it out, and that's the reason why I started stream 2 hours later than I meant to, and that's what you missed on Glee. We should make that a sound alert. That's what you missed on Glee. Anyways. Hails, I'm adding stream cord to your server and switching your stream notification to that. Okay, cool. Yes, thank you. I went into Dinobot and I edited the thing. Will you delete the thing in Dinobot that's supposed to be integrated? It didn't work. Why does it hate me? Dinobot hates me. I just want to tell my Discord people that I'm live, and they won't let me. It's kind of rude. Hold on, sorry, scrolling. Hello, Riz! Welcome on in. Sub and Uwu, the fabled Subulu? Oh, I have a whole rant about that, actually, that I was telling Mars about, for some reason. I don't remember why we came across this topic, but we were talking about it last week. Last week? That's not correct. Last weekend? Last weekend. It wasn't that long ago. Anyways. Guys, my brain is not working properly. If you want to know about it, remind me later in the chat that there is a reason why Subarus are the stereotype of the lesbian car. And it's not actually a stereotype. It's a manufactured marketing scheme that they did very, very well. Like, because now it's in our, like, subconscious that that's the thing. Anyways, I'll rant about that later. If you want me to. Hype train level 2! Oh my god! Guys! Thank you so much for the little hype train! Y'all are so sweet! Thank you! I appreciate you. Y'all are so fun. My sub just broke Twitch. Oh, my TV! Oh no! Ariel, I'm sorry. It's probably because, well, actually, I don't know why it's why am I stuttering so much? Hello? I ate and everything! I had food! There is no reason for me to be stuttering! Give me a second. Brain, I need you to slow down so that you can catch up with the speed at which my mouth can say things. Are you good? Are we good in this house? The house that is my brain and body connecting together to form a human that can say words! Do you ever feel like that? Do you ever feel like this? Ah! What is going on? I haven't streamed in like a little bit because I was busy. I'm probably a PDA, so it felt like a demand whenever Mars was here, and I was like, I don't want to do that. That's a whole other thing. God! Anyways. Okay. What I was trying to say was something along the lines of how it was chaos, because you subscribed, and then there was also a sound thing, and maybe your TV freaked out because there was, like, multiple things happening at once. But also, like, I don't know if that's true. There can be so many reasons. Why is that one so loud? Kara, thank you for follow. Why is that one so loud? That one's significantly louder than anything else. Hold on, I have to fix that. Oh my god. Why is, like, screaming in my ear? I love it. That's me. Me trying to get my shit together. Okay, hold on while I fucking make the crab rave a little bit fucking quieter. Hello? Screaming at me. Screaming at me in my ears. Okay. Maybe that's a little better. I don't know. I don't know if that worked. Hopefully it did. We'll see. Anyways. Ha! Your hair is so vibrant this time. Did they use a different color on your eyebrows? No, this is the same color. So my hair is two different pinks, right? So I got the front pink, that's kind of like a more red toned one, and then I got the back pink, that's a more like blue toned one, and then I always make the back pink the same color as my eyebrows. Because this color tends to last longer, so I like it to not fade out of my eyebrows if I can. Also, color variation is fun, so like, whatever. It's a good time. Haley's adorable. Shay, thank you! I appreciate it. Why is it an announcement? How did you do that? We met IRL before. Oh! Wait, yeah, we literally met at a thing. No shit. Sorry. Before, as in very recently. I was like, your username seems familiar. Yeah, it's because I literally followed you recently because we were talking about that. I'm sorry. I have ADHD. That's not really an excuse. Like, it's kind of an excuse. Ignore me. Hi, I know who you are. I'm sorry. Well, that kind of broke. It sure did. Weird. Help me be a strawberry maid cow. Yes, Nightbot. Nightbot said a thing, and it is for this thing. For this, I'm pointing at it with thing. I don't know why anytime that this is on my desk, it's the only thing that I can mess with. Something about the shape of this is very appealing to my brain. It's just a little rat tail comb. Is that what it's called? Rat tail comb? Not a very good wig stylist person. I'm learning. Anyways, Nightbot kindly reminded us, we're 63% of the way funded to this fucking strawberry cowmaid dress, which is crazy and incredible, and I'm very excited about it. If you want to see me and Mars be cowmaids at Anime Texas, which is when we need them, which is in 3 weeks? I need the dress before 3 weeks so I can have it before we have to go to the thing. But we're so close, we're almost there, so... I'm excited about it. We're gonna be little fucking maid cows. Yeah, we're gonna be so cute. I can't wait. Get mod pizza? I'm excited. Mod pizza? What is that? That's fun. Himb! Look at all the himbs. Puppy loving me. Knew he was getting treats? Yes. He knows. He knows what stream means for him. Hello, Diane Knight. I was looking at the purple version of your chair on Wayfair recently. How do you like yours? I like this one very much. It's very fun. I did not know they made these on Wayfair. That's fascinating. Oh man, the inside of the ears are so soft. I don't spend enough time touching those, and I really should, because that's actually quite amazing. Fun. Anyways. yes, I like this chair a lot. It's very fun. Hold on. I'm having a stuttering again. Stop!
neurodiverse brain, let me speak! Please, for the love of God.
Oh my God. Anyways.
What I was trying to say, the thing that I like about this chair, this is just a very weird, simple thing that I like. It's just my IKEA chair. I had an IKEA office chair before this. That it had armrests, but I couldn't move them. And this one, you can move them. And that's great for me, because the shortest that it is lets me go underneath my desk, which is exactly what I want. It's phenomenal. I love it. Your subscription expired! Oh no! Phantom Baby, I am so sorry. R.I.P. You know who else's subscription expired? Our poor Nightbot friend. I noticed, because I was messing with the... Like, I was just checking commands and stuff, and so I did, like, the raid command, and it won't show the emotes anymore for the poor guy. But it's okay. It'd be like that sometimes. Can I get a sour strip? Yes. Imagine I am giving you one. Is it sour? Majin and Mars, over the weekend. Jellyfish gets together. Yes, yes. So I remember the moment that you were like, we've met before, and I was like, yes, I know. Also, I apologize for anybody who is new in, into my stream chat. It does take me a while to get through all the messages sometimes, but I swear I read them all. I will get there. So, be patient with me. but yes, I remember. I'm sorry. Hello! Hi, Kaylith! So much is happening, holy hell, I know, right? Y'all were going wild, it was very fun. Oh my God! Oh! Dan, you know Skojo? Fuck yeah, that's so kind. And I'm sorry, I'm really having a hard time speaking. It's okay, we're gonna do wigs later and then hopefully I'll speak less. Because Jesus Christ. We should go resubscribe, oh no! I am sorry, R.A.P. Doing hecka well, even better with the gifted sub, thank you. Fuck yeah! I am glad. Love that Kirby, right! The Kirby is so fun. I love a little Kirby guy. Oh, Killith, thank you for doing Show Me a Friend. Do you have a specific kind of friend that you would like? Let me know if you do. My boy's got tears for no reason. Zero reasons at all. Miss Strawberry Shortcake, can't stay long, so goodbye. Have a good stream! Bye, what? Thank you for hanging. Appreciate you. Hope you have a good rest of your day-night time zone. Adios. When I say words are very... Wait. I'm doing the thing. Words are wording very wordily right now. Yes. I don't know why that makes me want to be like... It is. Words are wording very wordily right now. Makes me want to do that for some reason. Relaunching the app on my TV, but it's all good now. Yay! I am glad. Hello. Welcome on in. Words are hard sometimes, it is. Sorry for the audio glare, but I'm having an excellent time over here. No, it's okay. That's the reason for it. It's very fun. You know what's also fun about it? It lets me not talk for a second. And apparently, I'm doing a struggle. So, I appreciate the breaks for audios. It's fantastic. Europe is cute. It was Pikachu! Yeah! The little guy. Hi, Joe Bird! Where'd you get your hair done? I want to dye my hair pink, too! So my stylist, her name is Melanie. I get it done in Houston. She used to work at the... Her old Instagram was the Crescent Moon, but I know that she's changed locations, so I don't know if they still call it that? Let me see. Crescent Room, HTX. Okay, no. Yeah, it is. It's just hers now, I guess. But if you go on Instagram, the Crescent Room HTX is, that's my stylist. I will say it is expensive. This is, my hair is, it's a mental health, expense. Because I hate my natural hair so much. I am not even joking, I literally have nightmares about having my natural hair. So this is cue Demi Lovato singing This Is Real, This Is Me. That's how I feel about my pink hair, and I have to have it.
I thought about it for 2 years before I got it, and now it has to be there, and it's going to be the same every single time that I dye it, and I don't trust myself to dye it myself, so I have to pay somebody a substantial amount of money, to do the thing. But yeah, the first time you do it is, like, the most expensive, and, like, the upkeep is cheaper, but still expensive, so. But yeah. Oh, no, I'm late! Hello! Dodogama, hello! You are totally fine. You're not even that late. How are you? Oh, announcement! Slash command. Oh, interesting. Mimi is Logan. Yes. Yes. Hello. Welcome. It's a reason, not an excuse. Thank you. You're so kind. Thank you. Become a Haley Mutual one day? Aw. That's cute. It hates me today. It's fine. Oh, new. Sorry. Give me a... It's like I forgot how to speak. Why is this happening to me? I went live and then I was like, my brain was like, actually? Words? You want to say those? Nah, dude, you're gonna be out of breath just speaking at a normal pace. Good golly. I spent one day in silence. One day in silence! And I forgot how to speak. More like 2 days. Like a day and a half. I don't actually know. What is math? Yeah, like a day and a half. I think it's just what happens to me when I'm like around people for a long time, maybe? I don't actually know. I don't know. I'm trying to rationalize it and I have no idea what it is. Anyways. Ah! Oh! Wait, what? A sale? Hold on. I'm looking at the thing. Oh! I got a shop sale! Sorry, I'm like moving my thing around just so I can see it. I didn't realize that that was out of... Hold on, I need to fix the order in my thing. That's so cool! I got a shop sale! I don't even know if that person is in stream. But that was really fun and cool and fun, and I love that. Thank you for the shop sale. Hold on, I'm trying to find my thing so I can move. Okay, the Ko-fi alert is now above it in the thing, so next time it should show it above it. Okay. Ah! Neat! Wow, I haven't had a sale in my shop in like a hot second, I'm not gonna lie, so that was really cool. I wonder what they bought. Hold on. If you want to buy anything from my shop, you can use @ShopShop. I make stickers and prints and all kinds of stuff. Also, if you see me at any conventions, I will be selling my stuff there as well. Which means that I really need to make that stuff. I had a lot of, like, other plans of things that I wanted to do, of stuff that I wanted to sell, and I don't know, unfortunately, if I'm gonna be able to do all the things that I wanted to do, but I, at the very least, will be able to sell the things that I currently have in my shop. So. Yeah. Oh, it's gonna make me log into my Ko-fi. Hold on, I'm just gonna check my email and see what they bought. I just wanna know. Give me a second, please. Show me. I can show you the world. Oh! My Firefly button! Shut up! Oh, that's so exciting! It was the Firefly pin! That's my first sale of the Firefly pin. That's really fun. Oh, I'm reading ahead. Oh, Gunpowder, was it you? Oh my god, you're so sweet. Gunpowder, you're my first sale of this pin. That's really cool. I'm very excited about that. I don't know if y'all can hear this. I put it on my mic. Like the little like soft thing. That's so exciting. That's really cool. Wow. I got my first button sale. Neat. Okay, anyways. also, I'm so excited to meet Haley. Balkan, but I want to be seen as normal and not weird. Unfortunately, I get giggly when I'm nervous, so I'll probably be super giggly. Joebird, you are totally fine. I also, but this is a great point. A great moment for me to preface. Meeting me in person, I don't think is the same as meeting me on here. On here, I am much more like myself, I think. A little more performative, and like turned on, you know, because it's like I'm entertaining you.
I am awkward. I'll try my best to put a mask on. And I think I'm fine. This is what's hard to, you know, when you have autism, it's hard to tell how other people perceive you when they're first meeting you for the first time and they're a stranger and you're a stranger to them, you know? And I don't know how I'm perceived. I just know on the inside, I feel like I don't know what's going on. So, I will not be at all be thinking about how you're weird. I promise. I'll be thinking about how I'm weird. So, don't have any concerns about meeting me. Because I promise you that, like, 80% of my brain in whatever conversation we're having is me being like, oh my god, bro, are you okay? Why are you thinking about eye contact so hard? Are you... ugh. I don't know. And then I'm just, yeah. I'm autistic. So don't worry about it. It's fine. Also, I'm bad at upkeeping conversations, so there's that too. You know what? It's the reason why Mars and I are, like, a perfect pair. Mars is a lot better at, like, talking to our peers and, like, having a conversation with people of, like, our age group. I don't know the fucking rules on how to do that. I have no idea. Mars is very good at, like, networking and making friends, and that's something that I cannot do. Very, very difficult. It takes a very specific person to be my friend, and that person is a handful of people. And they're all people I meet online, and all people that I have, like, a very specific relationship with that does not require me to do things that most people would want their friends to do, like reach out to them first, or talk to them when there's nothing to talk about, you know? Like, I don't know how people do that. I don't understand. So anyways, Mars is great because Mars is able to talk to people. And then my role is I can talk to people in, like, a business setting. Like, you want somebody to, I don't know, you want to talk to the head of the con people or figure out what kind of, you know, what we need to do for a panel or something, or talk to an employee. Like, I got you. I can do that. You want me to talk to a person who I might want to be friends with? You want me to talk to people who I would actually want to have a conversation with? I don't know how to do that. So, anyways, that's my long spiel about that. I'm weird. Don't worry about it. My pizza is like Subway, but pizza tastes fire. Interesting. I feel like I've seen it before, I've just never had it. Sounds familiar. One day, Pizza Rocks will be so creative and slap so hard, all the creators that inspire me will notice me. Aw, that's so cute. Fuck yeah, what am I trying to say? Striving for growth. That's the word I'm looking for. The strive was the word I was looking for. Does this ever happen to you? Sometimes? Whoa, I wonder if this is autism. Sorry, you ever have moments like that where you're like, is this the autism? okay, hold on. Let me back up. Guys, I'm being so neurodiverse today. I'm sorry. I feel, like, just weird. I feel weird today. I don't know what's going on. Let's take two steps back for what I was trying to say. Okay, so what I was first going to say was, do you ever get stuck in, like, there is a word you are looking for, and it is going to drive you insane until you find what that word is. And it's like, there are other words that are synonymous to that word, and you can thesaurus your way through all of the other words, but if you can't find the word you're looking for, it's gonna drive you fucking crazy. That is me, all the time. I get very specific with, like, that's not the word I'm looking for, like, there's a better word, there's a better way to phrase a thing I'm trying to say. It happens to me all the time. You know what that also happens to me with? With clothes. If there is a thing that I am looking for and I cannot find it, that's gonna drive me fucking crazy. I might not even want to wear that article of clothing that day. I have to try it on, though, because I think it's what I want, and how will I know if what I'm wearing is the perfect thing if I can't find the thing in my brain of what I think might be the perfect thing? Feels related. That one I know is autism. So maybe the word thing is too. I don't really know. Anyways.
God. I don't even know how we talked. I don't know how we got to that. Oh, because I was saying the word strive. Yes. Yes. Love Mod Pizza? Fuck yeah. Pizza's the only pizza ever. Fascinating. I guess I need to get Mod Pizza. POV, Haley reaches through your screen. Reaches through your screen and strangles you. Just. Good lord. Oh my god. Shaving for the lurk. I appreciate it. Do you have any new ones? If not, a blue one. Yes. Hello, dog directly behind me, but in a new spot.
What a sweet guy. I might have a new blue one, actually.
Sorry, I did a yawn.
I don't know if y'all... Have y'all seen the squid? I don't remember.
There's a squid guy. I'll show you the squid.
God, it's so soft.
Softest thing in the world.
Blah.
It's a squid. It's a squid named Sky. Look at his little fucking limbs. I love that all of his little tentacles are different blues. Isn't he so fun? Look at his little fucking face. He's so cute. Okay, hold on. Let me read you about Sky. Sky shreds on the tennis court. Her backhand is almost stronger than her forehand. Sky's ready to make tennis her career, but first she has to graduate high school. There's only one semester left before Sky graduates. She's thinking about going to prom in a neon tennis outfit. Fucking bold move, Sky. Be like Sky. Be a bold squid. Look at those little fucking feet. This is Sky. A good little guy. That rhymed well. Mobile Twitch be laggy tonight. Oh no, I am sorry. I feel like mobile is always kinda meh. It's always like behind and shit. Also, tax, thank you for the hydrate. I appreciate it. So I'm only 15 minutes away from where I currently am. Oh fuck yeah. Nice. It is a good location. You have to start talking to Hotter more? Yes. I'll just need to. Well, it's fine. I do. It's just something about. I don't know. I don't know what it is. Gonna lurk and have you up in the back while I get some work done. Sounds good, Dan. Thank you so much for the lurk. I appreciate it. Have a good time doing a lurk. Gotta go for now. Driving to Houston tonight. Have a wonderful stream. Good night, Tex. Thank you for hanging. I hope you have a good drive to H-Town. That's where I live. What is a shop sale? It's a sale in my shop. Yeah. Firefly pin. Get! That's so exciting! Ah! Gunpowder. Thank you. A sale in the shop. Dumbing today. No, you're totally fine. It's okay. Today was the last day of school, and I'm not ashamed to say I almost cried. One of these tiny 7th grade boys said he wants to be like me when he grows up. Oh, that's so cute. I love that. Oh my god. Little guys. Little sweet guys. I'm glad you had a good little last day, though. Fuck yeah. So excited. I am also very excited. First, it's so cute. Yes! I'm honored, yay! Oh, you know what? They're small enough that I can still put them in a normal envelope. I don't think I need anything fancy for shipping on those. Like, I think I can just wrap it in tissue paper and put a non-machinable label on it, and I think that would be fine. I'm pretty sure that's okay. Congrats on the sale! Thank you, Panda! First, congratulations! Thank you, Riz! Hee hee. Ilba Daddy! Hello!
Welcome on in. How are you doing? Hi, how are you? I am good, thank you. Can I ask you about your autism diagnosis? Diagnosis. Do you have any advice on getting said diagnosis? My brother's on the spectrum, but was diagnosed as a child. As a child, it feels so hard to actually figure out who to see. Yes. So, Ariella, it is a very complicated answer. And something that's different for, like, every autistic person. They all have their own journeys and stuff. Yes. So, for me, I am, like, informally diagnosed with autism. Which means that I am diagnosed through my therapist and my psychiatrist. So I don't have, like, the formal autism diagnosis that you need. And the reason why is because it would cost me, like, $2,000. I looked into places that I could get it done, and it was, like, a wait period of, like, 12 months. So I'd have to wait, like, a year and then also pay an insane amount of money that I just cannot afford to get. So... the interesting thing about autism is that unlike a lot of other, diagnoses, that can sometimes be a little, like, I mean, autism is, like, you know, there's lots of things that can present autism-like symptoms that aren't autism, but, anyways, the thing I'm trying to say is that autism is one of those things that within the autistic community, self-diagnosis is very valid. I don't have complete self-diagnosis because I have, I have the informal thing. But lots of people would argue that that is, like, the same thing. And I don't care about, you know, like, making a big distinction between them. It's a big privilege to be able to be formally diagnosed just because it's so fucking expensive, you know? And even for people who want to be formally diagnosed, there's lots of reasons. Even for people who want to be formally diagnosed and can afford to or can wait or have, you know, even just, like, access to fucking diagnostic centers in their area, because that was another thing. I live in the fourth largest city in the U.S., and it was a struggle for me in Houston to find diagnostic centers that... tested adults. They're all centered around children, which is ridiculous. Even more so frustrating is that, like, going onto the websites, they still use, like, outdated language. Like, they're still, like, talking about, like diagnosing for Asperger's, which, like, is not a thing that you diagnose for anymore. Like, that has been put under the broad umbrella of, like, autism now. So... yeah, and then also, you know, there's a whole thing of, like, it can be really hard for, like, women and AFAB people to even be diagnosed with autism in the first place. That's why I was so late diagnosed. So you can go through this whole fucking process and still not be diagnosed for what you have. So my journey was definitely a lot of, like, self-discovery. It was a lot of slow learning of things. And then, having an inkling about something, and then I talked to my partner who's autistic and was like, what do you think about this? And they were like, oh, well, I thought you had autism the whole time. And I was like, what? And then I went and talked to, like, my friends, and, like, you know, I talked to Blitz, and Blitz was like, yeah, I know you have autism. And I was like, what do you mean? And then I talked to my other partner, Ed, who is not autistic, and he was like, oh, well, that makes sense. So, yeah. So it was lots of self-discovery, lots of, I did a lot of research, like, a lot of research. After doing all of that, I talked to my therapist and my psychiatrist about it. And then we talked about it for a little bit, and they confirmed, they were like, yeah, you're autistic. Like, to the point, so, like, gosh, sorry, words. To the point that my psychiatrist actually took me off of Lexapro, because Lexapro doesn't work as well sometimes for autistic people, and whenever she found out that I was autistic, like, we found out that I was autistic, she was like, oh, well, we should take you off Lexapro, because, like, this isn't gonna work for you as well. And it's not like, you know, we were dampening your symptoms, because this is the thing, not only was I diagnosed autism so late, I actually had a misdiagnosis, so that there was a whole other thing, a whole other factor of it that, like, you know, for my entire life, so, like, since I was, like, in high school, for my entire, like, life of, like, knowing what mental health is and, like, thinking about that more, I thought that I had a panic disorder. I don't have panic disorder, I have autism. I wasn't having panic attacks, I was having meltdowns. yeah. So, once we found out that was what was going on, it's like, oh, you don't have panic disorder, you have autism. Let's take you off of Lexapro. yeah. And so I've been off that and been fine. Because really what it, for me, for like my journey of like, you know, medication and figuring out how to cope in a fucking neurotypical society. Sorry, I felt like my necklace was off and I think it's fine. It's fine. Anyways. Just feels like low for some reason. Hold on, I'm gonna fuck with it while I keep talking. For me, the important thing about coping in a neurotypical society is just knowing that I have autism has helped a lot. It has helped me, like, I've been able to gain a lot more coping skills and work towards unmasking, which is an interesting journey. But it's helped me not have so many meltdowns. Because it turns out when you are a high masking autistic individual, the trade-off of being high masking is, you have more fucking meltdowns. Because you're not, like, when you are unmasked, you let yourself, sorry, this is a very long rant, I know you asked me, like, one question, now I'm on this, like, whole thing. It's just something that I'm very, it's been my hyper, like, my autism, like, journey has been, like, my hyperfixation, so, like, when I get the chance to talk about it, I just, like, go on a ramble, so I'm sorry. But, yeah, so, like, when you learn to unmask, you let yourself, like, do things that are natural to your, like, brain's inclination on how to self-regulate and cope, you know? Like, you stim more, and you, like, I don't know, engage in the things that you enjoy more, and you, like, rest more, and you, and some of these, you have to, like, you know, actively make yourself do, you know? Like, I had to learn how to rest more, because that was not innate. But I think somewhere in my brain, I think some of these were like innate to me as like a child, like a small child before like society came and fucked me up, you know? So yeah, a lot of unmasking is just fucking relearning how to exist with your own brain because you're, you know, when you're neurodiverse, you're dropped onto like this neurotypical planet and you're like an alien and you're trying to like desperately to assimilate to the species around you. And all of the neurotypicals around you, like, want you to act just like them. And so you, like, spend your entire life trying to act like them and ignoring your own needs. Yeah. So anyway, so that has been an important part of, like, my journey of figuring out that I'm autistic and what the fuck to do about that. nothing to do about it, but, like, you know, how do I better cope with stuff. It's also, like, very exhausting, just, like, because you have to kind of relearn how to do everything. It's a lot. But anyways, that's a very long answer to your question about how to get diagnosed. I don't have the best answers. A lot of it is just self-research. But in the autistic, main takeaway, in the autistic community, self-diagnosis is very valid. Just do a lot of research. Just be really sure. It took me a very long time, to feel comfortable talking about it. I was very nervous. I was very scared. I was like, what if I'm wrong? What if I'm, like, saying the wrong things? Like, I don't want to, like, misrepresent a whole community, especially because I'm a community leader and I know a lot of people in the community are autistic and, you know, blah, blah, whatever. But, yeah. Just do your research. Figure out some stuff. I really like the website Embrace Autism. Because it is a lot of research that's written by scientists and psychologists and doctors and whatever who are actually autistic themselves. As you're doing your research, if you come across stuff where it's like written by parents of autistic kids, I would be skeptical of that. Maybe look the other way. Maybe run away and go find something that's written by an actual autistic person. That's my big two cents on research stuff, but yeah. Anyways, let me keep catch up with chat. Mars is the criminal and Haley is their defense attorney, essentially! Oh my god, that's so funny. met someone from TikTok once, and we both made titties for each other's accounts. I posted mine, and they never posted theirs, and I've been thinking about it ever since. Like, did I do something wrong? Did I come off as too much? Did I come off as rude? They said they'd post the ones they did with me. I never did. So I'm freaking out. So with you on the overthinking, yes, yeah, I have really bad RSD, which is something that I've been, like, coming to terms with more and more, which is rejection-sensitive dysphoria. I've been fucking having, it's so stupid. I've been having it about, like, the dumbest situation recently. Like, I, like, said something to somebody at a bar, and I just, like, keep, like, replaying it over and over in my brain of, like, did I say that wrong? Did I, like, mess that up? Did I? And it's, like, not even a big deal. It doesn't even fucking matter. It's just, like, something that's in my fucking brain. It won't leave. Because, yeah, RSD is a fucking bitch. It's very frustrating. But, yes, I have that about everything, so I understand. I understand what you mean with overthinking. I do it constantly. Literally every second of my fucking waking life. It's, hell. I'm living in hell. But I will say, from the perspective of somebody who is a content creator, I know you're a content creator too, but, like, I don't know, it helps from another person. It's quite possible that they, I don't know, they forgot about it. Maybe they didn't like the way they looked in it. I can find sometimes that I do not do my best work when I am making videos of other people. And that's because when I make videos for myself, I retake it, like, 20,000 fucking times. So when I don't get the opportunity to retake something, or I'm self-conscious about not wanting to retake it a million times because I'm doing it with somebody else, I want to, like, I don't know, it's just harder for me. So it's quite possible that it had nothing to do with you, and they just didn't like the way they looked at it, and that's why they didn't post it. Something that I would wonder about. Because if they didn't like something that you did, I would assume they would try to end the interaction earlier. So. But that's my completely, you know, I don't know what the fuck the actual situation is perspective. Shay, thank you for the hydrate. Appreciate you. I love the squid. Isn't she so good? Squiddy. I was gone. What happened? Oh, it was because I was, it's because I was saying that you're really good at, talking to other people, like to our peers, and I'm really good at talking to, like, weird authority figures and, like, employees and shit. And then that's what Hollis said, that you're the criminal and I'm your defense attorney. Dodogama, thank you for, redeeming Show Me a Friend. Show me a favorite of yours. Ooh. Yes. Okay, well, my absolute favorite... might be this guy. Is it this one? I actually really like the My Melody one. I did not think that that would be my favorite one. But I really like it. You know what? I'm gonna show you this one. This is part of a special, like, Hello Kitties, like, Sanrio series with Squishmallow. I never thought that I would get every single one of them. Give me a second. I'm gonna look up the name because I feel like I always am gonna say it wrong and I don't want to say it wrong. It's the, is it this? Kaiju. Yes. It's the Kaiju series of the Squishmallow Sanrio guys. And there's three of them and I have all three of them. They're all the same size. Ah! It's incredible. This is the one that I got in Canada. I love her. She's so cute. Like, look at her details. Look at her little, like, confetti top. She was the last one that I got to complete it. It's her little tag. She's so fun. Look at her. Little fucking guy. I love her so much. She's very special. Oh, well, that is expensive, yeah. I've really been starting to suspect I may also be autistic, so maybe I'll speak to my psychiatrist about it. Thank you for sharing your journey experience. It really means a lot to hear other people's, hear other stories, yes. Especially ones from people who are not my brother, yes. Yeah, a big thing to note is that autism presents so many different ways. Like, when they talk about it being a spectrum, it is a fucking spectrum, dude. It's crazy the different ways that, like, things can manifest in different people. Like, it is a huge, really broad spectrum. Yeah, for sure. Yeah, look into it, talk to a psychiatrist about it, see if, you know, things that you thought before make more sense that are autism, or maybe it's something else, you know? Who knows? Yeah, I am also autistic and ADHD, so that, like, is a specific kind of blend that I have that I can change my experience to. So that's something to note also as I'm talking about my autism, that I have both. And I was diagnosed with ADHD before autism, because it's easier to diagnose that than autism. It's really, I mean, a lot of people are very hesitant to diagnose with autism. So, yeah. Figuring out you have autism is fun because you look back at literally every life experience you've ever had and go, oh, yup. Yup. That's me. All the time. Constantly. Lurk into the shadows. Thank you for the lurk, Toxic. I appreciate it. Don't apologize. It's really so helpful, genuinely. I'm so glad. Yay. I'm glad that it's helpful. I try. Your hair looks really good today. Thank you, Dodokama. It is, I got it re-dyed on Tuesday. So it is very bright and vibrant. What's up? Happy Father's Day, Haley. Hi, Marchin. Welcome on in. Happy Father's Day to you. Oh my god. Welcome. Hoping that Derek wishes me a happy Father's Day as his real daddy. Oh my god. You're so funny. Oh, also, Marchin, I sent you your last little thing on Discord, just so you know. When you don't have to look at it now, but like whenever you get a chance, I sent you an updated thing. Didn't get you, I literally get RSD from things. I say in chat. Yes, absolutely. Yeah. It's an awful thing. I call BS those Haley and Mars videos are internet gold history. Wait, call BS on which thing? Have to mod for someone, but I still stream audio on us. Slightly to listen in. Gotcha. That's fun. What's everybody's weekend plans? Oh, okay. So the Void comes in tomorrow, and then I have to do Father's Day things on Sunday, which I need to respond to my stepmom about. I forgot to do that. And then Monday's not the weekend, but it is an extended holiday for some people. So Monday, my mom is gonna come to my house and talk to me about house stuff, which, speaking of RSD, that's a fun little thing that literally my mom just coming and being like, I want to teach you about house things because, you know, you have a house and that's like insane and there's lots of things you need to know about house stuff. My RSD is going, oh, so I'm not doing a good job. Oh, so I'm getting in trouble. Like, no, it's not, like, it's so stupid because your logic brain can be like, bro, that's not what's happening. Chill the fuck out. And your emotional side is like, no, you're a piece of shit and you're doing everything wrong. My god, calm down. It's fine. Jesus Christ. So I'm trying real hard to be chill. It's difficult though. I'm gonna probably be like cleaning a lot in preparation for her coming to my house on Monday because I'm like worried that I'm gonna prove that I'm doing a bad job or something. Which, you know what? I probably am. I'm disabled. I'm literally disabled. It's very hard for me to do house tasks. My house isn't even bad though. It's quite clean. It's just difficult. I would like it to be better. I wish I could afford to have a maid, like a cleaning service to come in. That would be so cool. Anyways, those are my weekend
just
plans.
Check Discord. Thank you, Haley. You're the best. Oh. Sending it to tattoo artist now.
That's so exciting! Oh my god. Oh, guys. My art is gonna be on Martian's body in tattoo form. And that's fucking insane. Oh, Martian, send me photos. Whenever you get it done, I'm so excited. I'm so excited. Oh, oh man. That's so cool. Hi, Guppy! Welcome on in! Guppy Creator and I could be friends, but I'm scared because they're more popular than me, and I don't want to come off as some clout chaser. I didn't even know how popular they were until after we met, and I feel I'll come off as annoying. If I try to reach out! I don't think, well, I think the fact that you've already met in person helps.
To be fair, it's going on my butt cheeks.
Is it actually? Wait. Is it actually?
I mean, you can do whatever you want.
God, what was I saying? Oh yes, it helps that y'all met in person. It also helps that you did not know who they were before. So, because like for me, like I've had some bad experiences with people. And so just because of that, it's given me a little bit of trauma with being worried about people and like worried about people's intentions. So I get like a little spooked about like parasocial relationships sometimes. So like it can take me a while to like feel comfortable with somebody who has been following me, who like wants to be a friend. That does not mean that it's impossible. Most of my friendships I have made online that way. Like it's I mean, like Blitz was somebody who, you know, was following me, became my mod, became my friend, you know.
No,
like,
just kidding. Okay. No, just kidding. 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 No, just kidding.
What? That was the scariest glitch. Oh my god. That's so funny. Cool. I'm glad that's not in your butt. But yeah, I've been somebody who's been a little bit spooked about that. But that's like my own thing, and most people though that I've met like do not give me those vibes. I tend to get, honestly, meeting people in person makes it better for me. So yeah, I don't know. I feel like you're only a clout chaser if you like go out of your way to try and get someone to like, you know, post like specific stuff for you that's like not collaboration things. It's different. In my brain it would be different than just like what you did where you're just like making videos with somebody. Because I love making videos with people. It's very fun. So I would not, yeah, consider that to be something. This room is so cute. Absolute office goals, thank you. I love this room. I need to find more excuses to just like hang out in here because I really do enjoy it. I would like to just be in here more if I can. Yes, what Mar said. Yeah, that's what I was saying earlier. It could be that they didn't like how they looked. I had like 20 videos from a big meetup. They never posted because I don't like my makeup and wig in them. Yeah. Yeah, no, for sure. I have... Gosh, I'm trying to think. There's definitely been videos where I've like made content with people that I have just not posted because I didn't like the way it came out or like... Especially like talking video stuff, if I'm like, I feel like I'm talking too slow or I don't know. I can get nervous making videos with people sometimes, so I'm not as, I can sometimes not be as expressive as I want to be in my content. And then I'm like worried that I'm being too like bland. And so, yeah, I totally get that. Adorable. I love Kaiju, right? They're so cute. I love her. Candlelands, it's me for real, it is. Tis you. Hold on, scrolling past y'all talking to each other. Bloop, bloop, bloop. Hell yeah, is that you saying hell yeah to the butt cheeks? Longer than I thought? Fuck yeah. 2 months, let's go. Forgot that America didn't have Toys R Us anymore. Sub the Haley. And Toys R Us videos, yes! It's a good old nostalgic time. That text of speech caught me off guard. Me too, every time. No, just kidding. So scary. Never not mourn. The loss of Toys R Us had so many fun memories there. Aw. How's Blizzy doing? So, gosh, not me coughing all weird, sorry. Bleh. So excited for the baby. Blitz is good. Yes, they are currently playing games with some peeps. Oh, somebody got banned. Fucking got him. Anyways, sorry, I'm scrolling down for a second. But yeah, Blitz is doing good, to my knowledge. It makes it sound like I don't talk to them, but like I do. cat is fucking I love where the cat is, like, fucking slashing people. It's very fun. Okay, hold on. Sorry, scrolling. Like, I know who they are now, but mostly I just wanted more cosplay friends, because those are my interests. Yeah. Only my partner really dedicates themselves to making costumes and going to conventions. I would love to have Corpus Christi friends. But I also want to up the quality of my own stuff to prove I'm seriously independent. Yeah, I fucking totally get that. Yeah. No, absolutely. That's so fun. I love that stuff. Yeah, I don't really have... Like, Mars is the only person close to me, you know, that, like, does cosplay. And that's, like, 4 hours away. It's, like, 3.5 hours from where I am. But yes, cosplay friends are great. I've just been going on, like, this is so fun and random. I didn't have a Tinder account, like, forever. I mean, I had a Tinder account when I was, like, in college, but I barely used it. So I made another one, and it's fun, going on there and realizing there is a bunch of cosplayers on Tinder. It's very interesting. Good possible way to make cosplay friends, just saying. I also know Mars told me there's a, like, Bumble has a friends side. So, like, you could do that too. But you could also just say straight up in your bio on Tinder, like, I'm only looking for friends. So, is another fun way. Hello, boyo. I'm the only one who's wondered how blue it tastes on the grill? Oh no. That feel. No, no, no. Don't eat that dog. He's a good. He's. She. The book girls, yes. Donnie Bluey. If you're Disney, oh gosh, why can't I speak? Blech. If you're into Disney, have you seen Disney's Munchlings line? I have not! What is that? I don't know what that is. Also, I see Jackbox on top. I give you a Jackbox a long time ago, right? Yes, I still have it. I do. The Jackbox is for if we hit our sub goal. We're getting yeeted out of chat. Yes, Shay is banning the bots. Oh, CC is a content creator. Oh, no, you're totally fine. Sometimes people use it as Corpus Christi, and sometimes people use it as content creator. yes, yeah. Combine Disney characters with food. Oh, I did see those, actually. I saw those. Did they make, like, Stitch a pancake or something? They looked very cute. Very fun. Nice. I should work it. It's been like an hour and I haven't even touched the wig. Hold on. I should probably get that. We should probably work on that. Also, it'll give you a chance to see my new little fun thing that happens in between me changing scenes. Hold on. Let me get the wig first. Okay. Woo! Wig. It's very tangled. Don't worry about it. I'm gonna detangle it once we figure out stuff. Bloop. People scare me. Not you people. Hey, oh fuck. I just wiped my eye and forgot I was wearing makeup. I do that all the time. It's cause I don't actually wear makeup at my own house that often. Anyways. Haley Chad is great. I am glad. Went out to a witchy class tonight because I needed to be more social and make friends. Making friends is way too hard just at home, but now overthink all my interactions with everyone there. Guppy, I completely understand. I do the same fucking thing, dude. I don't know how to make friends. It's very difficult. And then it's like, the task of making friends is so stressful and so, like, so much work. Like, it's just, I think my brain has just categorized it as, like, just too much work, and I just, like, it's not worth it to me. It should be worth it, but it's just, it's very difficult. Okay. Like, I feel like I already struggle to, like, maintain the current friendships I have. Like, how the fuck am I supposed to do more? You want me to make more friends? How do I do that? I don't know how to do that. I got, like, 5 people. And that's about it. Do I even have 5 people? It's like 4 people. I don't know. However many people. It's not a lot. It's a couple.
Okay, hold on. Just swipe all this fucking dried glue that I've been, like, peeling off over here so it doesn't get all in my fucking wig. Because I'm a mess. Oh gosh, what is going on? Shading for the lurk! Wig! Yes, wig. Modding 3 shall be bouncing between y'all. Sounds good! Thank you for the mod. For your mod powers, I appreciate it. What can we do like kids do? Hi, you like blue? I also like blue. We're best friends now, literally. Why is it that hard? Also, I love that I can use this little brush as like a little. I just like use it as a. What's that? A broom! That's what it's called. I don't know why that was so hard for me to remember what the word broom is. Anyways. Man, I love turtles. Fuck yeah. I love that for you. Fucking have some turtles. Don't have the turtle. You know what I mean. Do you know what I mean? Probably not. Ignore me. I'm fine. Okay, ready? Ready? Look at the screen. Look at the fun bisexual thing that I did, guys. Remember? Not remember, but ready? Bisexual! Wasn't that so fun? Fucking bi flag. Okay. Wig. Things are happening. Things and stuff. Stuff and things. Hold on, sorry. Gonna be like 2 weeks to recharge, just after an hour out, which makes making friends way more hard! Guppy, I completely understand. Yes. That's how it feels for me too! Like, every time I do anything, I'm like, okay, well now I just spend all this time, like, recharging, which, like, friends don't want you to- I mean, some friends do, but, like, most friends don't want you to recharge. They want you to just, like, get back at it and go be social again. Like, but I need, like, 3 weeks, like, in between. You want me to just do it again? And then they invite you to things, like, the next day? And I'm like, oh, we were just together. I need at least 48 hours. Like, what the hell? Added a poppet to my keychain and fidget with it. Unconsciously so much, I do the same fucking thing. The same thing. Bisexual! Thank you all for acknowledging my bisexual. It's a good time. I'm feeling lonely. Hi, Star-Lord. Welcome on in. I am sorry you were feeling lonely. That's the great thing about the internet, is you can just find other people to hang out with and talk to. I find that positive space on the internet can be very helpful for feelings of loneliness. I like them quite a bit. Okay, hold on. Is this okay, what I did here? I think it's fine. I have this problem where, like, I want everything to be, like, 1,000,000,000% perfect. And then it takes me, like, a million years to do something, because what if it's not 1,000,000,000% perfect? My poppet message earlier, I'm currently unconsciously fishing with it right now! As you should. As you should. Okay, so I have all these little wefts that I, like, glued. I actually think I made them too long. So I'm gonna, like... Gosh, yeah, I made them way too long. We're gonna, like, do some weird hot gluing. It'll be interesting. I don't know exactly what we're doing. But I have these little tiny wefts that I made that are fun. Look how fun all these guys are. All these little curls that I made. I just made them because I cut them off the ends of my wig, but like... That's fun. We could do something with that. You know what? This will probably be helpful for when I'm making the little triangular things for her. Like on her head for Chibiusa. Anyways. Bloop. Don't people think I'm ghosting them when I just need to recharge? I saw a meme somewhere saying we should call going to recharge poltergeisting? That is so funny. Yes. Oh my god. Poltergeisting. It's like, I'm not ghosting. Just like, give me a second. Oh. A bunch of hot glue sticks just fell out of the bag. Hold on.
Oh gosh. never done this before. Moral of the story with everything that I do, I probably have never done it before. And this right here is no exception. We will see what happens. Some lever to hold me, Oh, you're singing a song! I'm feeling lonely, and I just did a lever gonna hold me. Now I'm crying in my room. So, what is it? So skeptical? Yeah! So skeptical love. Still wanting more, more, more. I give a second chance to Cupid. I know what you're doing. That's fun. Mrs. Community Fry, how nice everyone here is! Oh, I'm so glad! Fuck yeah! We love the nice things. And the nice people. Oh, Marcia's just being like, I got a comfortable shoulder. It's a song! Okay, I don't know how we're gonna do this. Zero clue whatsoever. You figured out amazing, yes! Love the Cupid song! I feel like I figured it out pretty fast, too. It was like the first two bars, and I was like, wait, I know this. You can't fool me. I'm a content creator. I hear that song a million, kajillion times on Instagram. Mostly Instagram. That's the place that's most popular. Also on, like, other places, but it's most popular on Instagram. My best friend, we're talking about how we first met. It was in preschool. I complimented his Scooby-Doo backpack, and then he complimented my backpack. And then I asked him if he wanted to come over to my house. Crazy how fast guys come friends. That's so cute. It's really wild how, like, I don't know, children just have it a lot easier time. I don't think that it's empty enough that I can put this in there. I'll do it in a second. Baby, you're firework. Yeah, exactly. Hi, Juicy! Welcome on in, how are you? Hello. I hope you are doing well. I am attempting to make a chibi uso wig for my Sailor Toadette cosplay. It's gonna be wild. Make them go, I want this, can this heat up faster? I would really love for this to heat up faster. Pretty please. Are you in Kim Jong-un? Hello? Bowing with my fellow mods to shouting out someone in my friend's chat, that's cute. I'm being impatient. Skojo! Oh my god! Oh, thank you for gifting 3 months to Juicy! You are so kind!
The way that you're making me feel tonight, it's hard to let it go.
Skojo! Oh my gosh! Thank you so much! You're always just so kind. You're the best. Thank you. Thank you so much. Sweet creature. I'm worried when I take this out, it'll fuck up. It shouldn't. It should be fine. New Sailor Moon season is released in Japan, but no announcements on... Oh, no announcements on when it'll be released. In the US? Oh no! R.I.P. I am, admittedly, it's funny because I'm working on this, I'm very new to Sailor Moon. I am doing this because the Sailor Mario idea was 1000% Mars' idea. Incredible idea. All Mars. So literally because we're doing this cosplay, I started watching Sailor Moon for the first time. So I am in the middle of watching Sailor Moon Crystal right now. So this is my introduction into Sailor Moon, is all of this. Are you everywhere? Skojo really is everywhere. Fucking lurking. Supporting all the peeps. It's very sweet. I'm so worried this is not gonna work. Very scared. Very scared I'm gonna fuck it up. Excellent taste in streamers. Oh my god, you're so sweet. Started like 2 years ago. So I'm new too! That's wild! I mean, I guess, like, that is new. That would be considered new in, like, the grand scheme of things. Why is my light overexposing me so much? But it's so fun. I love that. So, like, shaking hand over mouth stim thing. Sorry, did I miss from Haley? Oh, this thing? You know what? I am, like, pretty sure that I started doing that because of Peach PRC. Because she'll just do this, and I'm a Peach PRC fucking stan, dude. A stan. I love her. Fucking queer icon. She's incredible. Give me, like, 12 months in someone's stream. I was speechless when I saw it. Oh my gosh. That's crazy. I love that. I think it's so cool that you can gift people, like, months in advance for something. That's, like, so fucking neat to me. Can my light stop being a crazy? I'm gonna fight this light. Haley versus the light. What's that? Is that good? We good? Sorry. Me fucking every time. I need to just get like a better light or something. I think I need to get something that's like more overall light. It's literally like a fucking, I don't know, for like reading books or something. You know what I mean? Like those like book lights? Like that's what it is. Like even over a year and a half ago. So new for real for Sailor Moon also? Wild. Oh! Hello! Hi! Swaggy Cucumber! Oh my god! Hello! Welcome on in! Swaggy Raid! Hi everyone! Welcome on in! How are you? Okay, hold on. Give me a second. Let me move over to my talking screen. Hi! Swaggy Cucumber! Hello! Thank you for the follow! Welcome on in! I hope you're doing well! Hi, Raiders! My goodness. Hold on. Real fast. A bonk was redeemed. Hey, Raiders. You're getting bonked! Tyrusen, take me follow! Bonk, bonk, bonk! A bang, bonk! A bang, bang, goes a bonk! A bonk, bonk, bonk! You got bonked! Kupa! I gotcha. Thank you for the bonk! Oh gosh, I'm clicking the wrong buttons. I found the button, it's fine. Hi everyone, I hope you're doing well. Hello, Homer Kikta, hello, welcome on in. Cassie, hello. Cersei PA, hi, welcome on into a little Firefly squad. Hi everybody. Cheesy, hello. Abby Dexterous, hi, welcome on in. Raid Bonk, the Swaggy Cucumber? It is the Swaggy Cucumber. The one, the only. Actually, let me do a little follow back on you as well, before my thingy disappears. Dodogama! Thank you for the resubscribe for 3 months. I like birds, fuck yeah!
Simple and clean is the way that you're making me feel tonight. It's hard to let it go.
Thank you so much! Swaggy, how are you doing? What are you playing? Thank you so much for bringing your people here. I super appreciate you. Skojo! Thank you for gifting a sub to Nightbot. Oh my god.
Simple and clean as the way that you're making me feel tonight. It's hard to let it go.
Oh my gosh. Thank you for giving Nightbot a sub. I appreciate you. Nightbot's no longer a sub. Now it is. Amazing. Okay, hold on. I will go back and do some of these redeems in a second, but let me see what our streamer has said. Hollis! Thank you for gifting a sub to Swaggy! Oh my goodness!
Simple and clean is the way that you're making me feel tonight. It's hard to let it go.
Thank you, Hollis! Thank you so much. You're so kind. Oh gosh, okay. Hold on, I was gonna read what you were gonna say. That was what I was gonna do. Not me being like, what is happening? Just made memes and then played on my SMP. Fuck yeah! That's so fun! How are you? I am great! We are working on, my Chibi Uso wig, because I am doing a Sailor Moon Toadette mashup, cosplay that is in 2 weeks. So I gotta get ready for con, because I'm gonna be a cosplay guest there. But also, real fast, love that guy. Thank you. real fast, I should probably tell you guys who I am. Hi, everyone. My name is Haley. I'm a variety streamer with all kinds of games here. We play things like, oh gosh, what do we play? We play, Grounded. I've been obsessed with Grounded recently. Stardew Valley. Ambidextrous. Thank you for the follow. I appreciate it. Guys, what else we play? We play Marbles on stream and Words on stream. I'm also a social media person. You can find me all over the place. I have a command for it and everything. Look at that. That's all of my things. Cassie, thank you for the follow. What do? We do makeup streams and cosplay streams and music streams and art streams. And sometimes I just get on here and we make TikToks together. And you just watch my process for making TikToks. Sometimes we just like talk and hang out. We talk about mental health a lot and neurodiversity and being queer and all the good things. All the good stuffs. Yeah. I hope you guys have a good time. Thank you so much for bringing your people here. That's so fucking nice and cool. Thank you. I appreciate it. Okay, hold on. Let me do a scroll back because I definitely miss some people. Hold on. Sorry. Bloop, bloop, bloop. I also do read, like, every message, so that is a thing that I do. So if it takes me a second to get to your message, I swear I'm on my way. It'll just take me a second. You try and finish the original Sailor Moon anime, but there are so many episodes that always end up taking a nap while watching. Oh my god, that's so funny. That's why Sailor Moon Crystal isn't really nice, because it's a lot more condensed, so I can, like, understand what the fuck's going on. Gifted a 6-month sub once a while ago to a community, like, I wasn't a huge regular in that chat either. They just casually get to just 6-month sub. It's the only time someone's get to me multiple month subs. That's crazy. That's really cool. Oh, welcome raiders. Fuck yeah. Also Toxic, thank you for dimming. I see you. Hey chat, you're lurking, you're vibing, you think I don't see, but in fact I see you. You've been seen! Thank you for the ICU. Don't hit me! It's a bonk of love, I swear. It's a bonk of kindness. Please save us, Swaggy has been killing our mental health for hours! Oh no! Why? Cheesy, hello, welcome on in. Not supposed to fight off raiders! They're a good raider. A good raider. Skojo coming in clutch. Always. Literally always. Okay, hold on. Doing a little scroll. Also, I was gonna say this earlier, but Swaggy, if you need to, like, peace out and do your fucking aftercare for after stream stuff, do that. I appreciate you bringing people here, but, like, go take care of yourself, because I am fucking dead after stream. So, go do what you gotta do. Thank you for bringing your people here, though. Hehe, I'm so glad you got a sub. That's so fun. I know your TikTok. Thanks for rating. Oh, it's so cool! Oh, Hollis, that's so neat! We know the people! My artist friend drew me some art last week. My persona, sorry, my old profile picture is Pit Crew. And it's so good, they're so cool. The friend and the art are so cool. Oh, that's really cool, I love that! Hell yeah! Oh, Homer, thanks for doing the little goal thing. We're trying to get a little strawberry maid cow dress, because in 3 weeks? 3 weeks, I will be a cosplay guest at Anime Texas, and their whole little thing, they have, because if you can't tell, I'm a strawberry girl, strawberry cow girl fiend. I also have strawberry cow ears. So I'm gonna wear these, hopefully in that pink maid outfit, and be a fucking strawberry cow maid. It's very exciting. But yeah, at Anime Texas, their little, like, mascot is a literal, like, cowgirl. Like a cow girl. She's, like, dressed kind of, like, country-ish, but she's, like, a cow. A girl that is a cow. So I thought it'd be really fun for me and Mars, who all the new people, Mars is my partner, Mars Under the Stars, to be little fucking cows. I just think that'd be so delightful. I'm a strawberry cow, they're gonna be a blueberry cow. And we're gonna be little fucking cow maids, and I can't wait. Kirby Dance! Yes, the Kirby Dance one is so fun. That's a new little guy that I added in. Drew me a new profile picture, and then drew me another thing as a toxic version of me, didn't ask them to. They're just so cool and awesome and cool. Did I mention they're cool? That's fun. I love that. Public service announcement. Haley is extremely bad at Mario Kart. I try my best, but the steering wheel doesn't like me, and sometimes I run into walls. Don't judge me. You know what? I went to Dave and Buster's, though, recently, and I fucking was playing Mario Kart at Dave and Buster's, and guess who won? It was me! I won! If that counts as IRL Mario Kart, then I'm good at IRL Mario Kart. Bro, I am so gay. Same, Dorogama. Homer, thank you for doing all my commands. You are that's so fun. Thank you. But yes, I do have a Patreon. If any of you guys are curious, I'll do all kinds of things over there. Lots of behind the scenes stuff. You get to see my prints first. If you're in my $10 and up tiers, you get stickers. I have people in higher tiers that get prints every month. It's very fun. Oh, and also, that's how, if you see VIPs in my chat, that's how you become a VIP, is if you are in my Patreon. It's as low as $3 a month. But yeah. And how we struggle to make friends. Yes, we also talk about that. What is tall when young and short when old? Tall when young and short. People? Are people tall when young and short when old? What is it? sorry to go make food. Making grape leaves? Oh, that sounds fun. No worries at all. Welcome on back. Because we're simple and not something weird, you bozo. Oh my god. Is it a pencil? Wait. Tall when young and short when old. Yeah! Is it a pencil? That makes sense. We both know it's a stick, my guy. Tall when young and short when old. Because it gets broken? A stick? Or we all know it's a stick. Oh, wait. What? Can't you just drive your car through a Dave and Buster's and say it's Mario Kart? Look. Just like crashes into a Dave
Girl,
and Buster's.
Girl, don't kid. I've seen blind drivers beat you in Mario Kart. It's scary you have a driver's license.
I am a good driver. I grew up driving in Houston. I can drive in Houston traffic. Some of y'all might not know what that means, but I do. Oh! Oh my god! Gunpowder! Did you just do that? Faith, thank you so much! Oh my god! Ah! Thank you for being a patron! Oh my god, thank you so much! Oh, that's so exciting! My $10 and up tiers get 2 stickers a month. You also get a thank you letter from me. And, Gunpowder, confirm that it is you real fast. And then, because I'm like 95% sure it's you. Because you just said that earlier. You just use a different username, so I'm never like 1000% sure. And I will literally make you a VIP like right now. Like as we are speaking, so I don't forget. Not Dashlyn, hi! Thank you for the follow. Welcome on in. I hope you're doing well. Hello. And thank you for being here. Oh, that's so cool. Thank you so much. You're so kind. Hold on. Let me. Oh gosh. Where, if I was fish, and you caught me, you'd say, look at that fish. Except I'm not looking for fish, I'm looking for the roles manager, and I found it. Yes, I did. Okay. Sometimes singing helps you find things. It's a fact. Put the art in the Discord channel,
Haley is single-handedly responsible for Houston's horrible traffic.
Nuh-uh! I don't leave my house enough for that! Fucking got him. but that's fun toxic. I'll need to look at the art later. That is so fun. A pencil would be tall when young. And when you've used them a lot, they would be short. That feels like it makes sense. Yes. Oh my gosh. Sorry. Posted in Discord, but my partner went to Voodoo Donut on Montrose, Houston, and had such cool themed donuts. Oh, it's so fun! I actually haven't been to that Voodoo, which is funny, because I live here, but I've been to the Voodoo in Austin. And yeah, they got fun little guys on them. They're usually kind of crazy. If the answer is people, then I don't know what that means for me. I'm 4'9", so I'm gonna be a really short old lady. If you plant a stick, it'll grow to be a tree, though. Is that how nature works? If you plant a stick, that doesn't feel correct. If you plant a stick, you gotta plant. Why do I keep yawning? I'm so sorry. I don't think it's a you can plant an acorn or something. Just put a stick on the ground and it becomes a tree. Ever had a sausage biscuit and egg sandwich for breakfast with a cup of orange juice? It's a good feeling. I have not. That sounds like a hearty breakfast, though. I am a vegetarian, so I've never had... I'm a lifelong vegetarian, so I've never had sausage, but... Sounds good. So it's gonna be big. Steven Universe music, yes. That is correct, but not the thing I'm thinking of. What's the answer? What is?
Can you send me aloe vera cream for that sick burn you just gave me?
Yes. H-Town Bloom from S-Town, 3 hours to H-Town. Nice! Fucking Texas buddies. That's me fist bumping you, not punching you. Those looked very similar, but they were different, I swear. And patron now, please! Okay, yay! Oh, I'm so excited! Oh, gunpowder, that's so fun! Okay. Let me make sure I'm typing your username correctly. Gunpowder... Pixie Sticks... Plomp. Plomp. Fucking got him, you're a VIP! That's so exciting! Also, not Deshlin, hi! Welcome on in! I hope you're doing well! Oh, a candle! Yeah, a candle! A candle, yes! Candle, that makes sense. Scojo! Thank you for getting us on the cast, oh my god. Scojo, thank you so much for the gift sub. Also, we are one away from the daily sub goal. I feel like I blinked and that like just happened. What the hell? That's crazy. What serves you by expiring? I have no idea. What? But I have money to throw at you now. Oh my gosh. Gunpowder, you're so kind. Thank you so much. You're so sweet. A mountain is tall when young and short when old. Oh, because erosion. A lot of this is just science. Drink a monster, my brain feels quiet a bit. Oh, wild. You can't plant a stick. It was a joke. Oh. Gotcha. My autism was like, you're gonna plant a stick? That won't work. Shoot, I forgot to drink water. That's why I have headache. That'll do it. You can plant a sapling, but not a stick. Yes, that makes a lot more sense. Got water? Fuck yeah. Serious Steven Universe character, mine is Pearl. Ooh, definitely Garnet. I love Garnet with my whole soul. I am a Pearl Kenny, though. Mars very aptly pointed out that I am a Pearl Lapis Kenny. I'm both of those bitches. I'm just fucking sad, apparently. Sad and autistic. Sorry, that's really funny. I'm just sad and autistic. I'm more than that. But those are kind of just what those characters are. They are more than that also. But it is funny. I'll go play the stick now to prove you're wrong. You should. Go do it. I want to see the results. Gunpowder! Oh my gosh! Thank you for giving a sub! Oh! We hit the thing! I can do karaoke now later! Do karaoke later. Oh my god. That's so exciting. Oh, fuck yeah. Oh! Sir ZPA. I'm just gonna call you Sir. Thank you for the follow. Appreciate you being here. Welcome on in. Gio and Mars is gonna get a Discord. I keep missing their streams. Yes, very soon. Like, we are, like, literally, like, as we speak, it is in the works. So, yeah, don't you worry. They'll get a Discord very, very soon. I also should probably tell them to join my Discord so that they can promote in the self-promo channel, because that would be helpful for people too. I have aloe vera gel that I never use. Got it when I went to the doctor. The doctor gave me free face creams for my acne. Well, first, probably why it's free. That's fun. Nice. Americans. What you laughing at? Yes, that is me. It's a place. How many assault charges have you caught from Houston traffic? I'd be serving life. Oh my goodness. None. People are very aggressive here, though, in their driving. It is a lot. I call your slug emote a gay slug, when I had it. It is a gay slug. The queerest of sensory slugs that was ever seen. Oh, guys! I just remembered! Okay. When I was at Dollar Tree, when I was with Mars, I got a tiny sensory slug. I have to show it to you guys at some point. It's small. It's like this big and it's pink. So fun. Gets me too many times to count. Aw, it's so sweet. Fuck yeah. Using traffic so bad I got into an accident. The third day I came to stay here? Oh my god, I'm fine. I just owe so much money now. Oh no, that is the worst. I am so sorry. R.I.P. Yeah, it's Houston drivers are a different breed, and you learn, I don't know how, but I can just see a car that's, like, in, like, a lane or two away from me, and I can know when it's going to, like, get over without using its blinker, because you can just, like, sense it. There's just, like, things that you learn when you grow up driving around absolutely fucking insane drivers that don't follow the law. So like, you just kind of like have to account for that when you drive in Houston, and it's like, how do you do that? I don't know how to tell you how I know when somebody's gonna get into the lane and like right in front of me and they're not gonna use their blinker. I don't know. You can just see it. It's weird. What's well, usually by expiring, it's literally the same. Oh, it's literally the same answer. A candle burns, serves you by getting light. But, like, firing a brain. That's. Oh! Interesting! Yummy! Thank you for the sub!
Simple and clean is the way that you're making me feel tonight. It's hard to let it go.
Guppy! Thank you so much. I appreciate you. Thank you for the sub. For subbing with your Prime, too! Thank you for using your one Prime sub on little old me. Thank you. I appreciate it. Also, hellos to everyone! Hi, Cassidy! Welcome on in. Look, Peridot, green triangle person. I love Peridot. Peridot's great. Did a sub, let's go! Yes! Y'all are gonna get a fucking karaoke song later. Wait to Pearl and Peridot. And am also sad and autistic! Yes. Absolutely. That's so funny. To me, Pearl is very autistic, but now I'm thinking about is the gyms going to therapy and how that would go. Not well. Not well at all. Oh my god. Almost 69 subs. Almost funny number. It's funny number now! Funny number. Funny number subs. 69. Got him. I don't know why, but I have a feeling you like plushies. Where'd you get that wild idea? I have no idea. No idea what you're talking about. That's so crazy. I do. I like them a lot. They're very fun. Got to finish off night chores. Nice catch up with everybody. Have a good weekend. Bye, Martian. Thank you for hanging. I appreciate you. Have a good weekend. Happy Father's Day. Because I know that you are one of those. Adios. Thanks for hanging out. Okay, gotta go now. Love you, peace. Have a good night. Such good stream by Gunpowder. Thank you for hanging. I appreciate you being here. Thank you for joining the fucking Patreon. Thank you for all the things. For being a good. Thank you. World looks at America the same way America looks at Florida. So valid. So valid. And like as you should. Only difference being, it's not like Florida has an insane... Well, not only do there's a lot of differences. I was gonna say Florida doesn't have like an insane amount of money compared to like the rest of the states. It's like, America has, like, a lot of money, and we just, like, don't use it on serving our people. It's kind of, it's fucking wild. Anyways. So they forgot to follow Mars. I always saw their Insta stories, way after time. Baby lives. I never had the chance to check out their account. Yes, Mars actually has a bloop. Command, am I thing? Go follow Mars. Mars is a good person. The best person. Is that a croissant? A croissant? This? It's Sensory Slug, and BTS actually redeemed Sensory Slug, so, hey, Fireflies. It's Sensory Slug time. It makes just a great sound. We tried Tim Hortons. I actually did not. We forgot. I did a whole snack video on Canadian things and did not try Tim Hortons. Gayest slug in the galaxy. Let's go. America invests in reliable public transit challenge. Difficulty level impossible, literally. Why can't we get a fucking light rail or something? Why can't we get literally anything? Why do I live in Texas and I can't go to any other major city in Texas without getting on like a bus? I don't know, it just feels like there should be easier ways. Why do I live in the fourth largest city in the US and don't have reliable public transit? That's stupid. Okay, did a thing. Followed Mars. Fuck yeah. There's driving patterns you can predict instantly with time. I do it too. Yes, yeah, that's what it is. Lol, Haley. Fun fact, in Denmark, there's a law that's like, you have to drive according to the circumstances. It's just a law to avoid loopholes, because it's just, at least, they could just say, well, you didn't drive properly according to circumstances. That is fascinating! That's so weird! Huh! There was this new modding. It's fine, they have other mods, RIP. Of course, you have to be in an accident or something to put the count, but yeah, that's wild. Huh. Gym therapy, didn't see and slightly have therapy with Connie's mom in that one episode. And he had a mental breakdown? Well, I think he needs, like, long-lasting therapy. Thank you for Sensory Slug time. It's always the best noise. Thank you. I'm gonna do it subtly in my hands now, so I don't want to put it down yet. Is that a Pikachu back there? Yes. I'll show you it. Hold on. I'll show you more in a second. No! Thank you for the best noise! It's the best noise. But yes, there is a Pikachu. I think you're looking at this, but that's not the Pikachu. There's a Pikachu behind me. Obscura! Thank you for the follow. Welcome on in. I hope you're doing well. Thank you. Let me make sure there's not a dog. That's a Pikachu. That little guy right there. Pikachu Squish. Good guy. Best rule ever. It's like, why'd you drive 50 in a 50 zone? You insane, there's a blizzard, you idiot. Okay, gotcha. So they use it well. See, in my brain, I would see, like, our government using that against people to just get them in trouble for literally anything. So it feels dangerous to me as an American. But maybe you guys are better. Not maybe. You are. You are better. It's like a flaccid croissant. Yes. Reminds me of instruments in an elementary music class. Oh my god. Yes, gay croissant for legal reasons. Don't eat it. Me who lives in Canada, where you can go everywhere with the subways. God. Hey, Jordan, honestly, it has some not so fun events. Oh no. We just extend interstate trains. Passenger train routes are bizarre and almost non-existent in huge areas, right? It's so weird. I used to live in the Orange County, Los Angeles area, and it's a fucking Mad Max out there. Full on vehicular combat. Good lord. That's crazy. Fireflies is loud. It is. It makes my ears happy, though. Driver mindset should always be everyone else sucks at driving. So you're prepared for anything! That's how I drive. Exactly. Saucy Kibbles! Thank you for the follow. Welcome on in. I hope you're doing well. You got a great username. thank you. I didn't know I needed to hear KK sing Fireflies. Apparently I did! It's so good, right? It's like literally the best noise. It's incredible. Why isn't show a friend text? Why isn't show a friend text redeemed, by the way? Wait, what? Huh? Why isn't show a friend a text redeem? What do you mean? Oh, to where they type it in? I guess I should have them do that, because before it wasn't something they had to type in. I would just show them something, but now I've, like, the way that I do it, I ask people for stuff. So I should probably tell them. I might edit that later. Beep boop, Tiny! Hello! Welcome on in, Tiny Lilies! I hope you're doing well. Hey, chat. Hey, Fireflies. You're lurking. You vibing. You think I don't see. But in fact, I see you! You've been seen! Thank you for the ICU. Not been able to find a Pikachu or Gengar Swift Shells anywhere. They are a hard fucking find. Hard find for sure. I've seen them at GameStop in Canada, and I've seen them at Target here. And I think Walmart. Panda Archer, thank you for the lurk. I appreciate it. My dragon list is for 2 years, and I've lost 4 friends that got it around the same time as me. Oh my gosh. Ugh, that's so scary. Oh, fuck. I'm so sorry. Only for Bakon, but I want to go to Anime Fest so bad this year. It's not fair! What is Anime Fest? Which one is Anime Fest? Could afford them was because some sicko looked at their phones and drove straight into them on the road? Oh my god. God, it's so fucking scary. It's crazy how people can drive and not understand that they're driving, like, a 2-ton death vehicle. You know? Like, you're driving a giant, unruly machine. Like, you should be very careful about that. So crazy. I'm so sorry that you had to, like, fucking go through that. That's awful. Sometimes you want to show a friend, and then we have to wait a bit till you reach the message that says the friend. That makes sense, yes. And they don't say it immediately. Yeah. Talk to God and help. Good, I'm glad. Calvary's in the same with traffic and stuff? Oh, Anime Texas. Oh, gotcha. Yeah, no worries at all. But yeah, because Bacon's near Pasadena. Anime Texas is in the Galleria area. Me and someone I mod for raid someone else I mod for. They also have another mod. They'll be fine. Oh my gosh. That's funny. Fun fact, the other mod is a friend. Oh, maybe the art. Oh, that's so cool. Friend is great and awesome. I'm okay, thanks for worrying. Okay, I'm glad. That is good, I'm glad. Children's Best Vehicle is my favorite goth punk band? Wait, is it an actual one? I mean, it's a great name, if it's not. Okay, a million years ago, we were gonna style a wig. And, distractions keep happening. No, it is not real, okay. It sounds like it'd be sick as hell. Man, this would be so much easier if I didn't do it the way that I did it. But, you know, can't always get what you want. And that is a song. I don't know why I felt the need to say that, but, you know. It's the truth! Okay, how do I want to do this? It's got a little stretchy, I guess? Okay. A big part of doing stuff like this is, like, you just fucking do it, you know? And I'm really bad at it. I'm really bad at doing that. Lower RSD is more well-known now because I found out about it one time ago, and now I see everyone talking about it. Yeah, it's really cool. I really love the way that the internet has made different, like, mental health things and different, like, neurodiverse topics and stuff like that, you know, become a lot more, like, broadly understood, like, a lot easier to talk about and stuff. It's really cool. I like that a lot. Oh gosh, I'm scared. Scared and worried. I also don't want to burn myself. Ah! I say as I do whatever the fuck I'm doing here. Okay. No idea if this is the way I should be doing this. Oh, definitely not. The answer is definitely not. Why? Haley, why? Should I just... Give me a second while I process what the fuck I'm doing. Hold on.
is a great name for one, though. Yes, for sure.
Mostly lurk. As well, it sounds good, Obscura. Yeah, no worries. I love lurkers. You're so good. I'm gonna hop off. It's like 4 a.m., so yeah, have fun, y'all. Bye, sir. Thank you so much for hanging. I appreciate you being here. I hope you have a good rest of your day-night time zone. I mean, you told me your time zone. Have a good rest of your night. Please go to bed. Adios. Thanks for hanging out. Hard things at funerals. I've been to them with old folks and such. It's so different with kids around 18 years old. Yeah, that is... I can't imagine. That sounds very difficult. Wait, everyone's talking about RSD now. It's important. Yeah. Yeah, RSD is really important. You know, my RSD is from trauma or autism, but it's bad. You know, honestly, it's probably both. And I would say, you know, I'm not a fucking, you know, I'm no scientist, but, it sure does seem like growing up neurodiverse is pretty traumatic, and it sure does seem like a lot of, neurodiverse people have RSD, and maybe they're connected. I mean, they are connected. RSD and neurodiversities like autism and ADHD are connected, like, as a factual. But I do wonder if the reason why... Because I know that people with trauma can have RSD, right? And I think just, like, growing up, neurodiverse is a traumatic experience, and so I think that might be the reason why there's so many neurodiverse people have RSD. Is RSD now, like, getting research and stuff? Because when I first found out about it, it was, like, one person who researched it or something. Yes, there's been a lot more, more people talking about it more heavily, for sure. From what I understand. Okay, sorry, I'm gonna get a little bit slow on reading chat, because I'm being crafty at the moment. Toxic's on the mood. Mobile toxic is activated. Nice. Peace out. Bye, Cassie. Thank you for hanging. Thank you for coming in from the raid. I appreciate you. I hope you have a good rest of your night. Wonder what's the wig you're making for. This is for Chibi Usa. And I am making a Chibi Usa meets Toadette cosplay. We're doing a Sailor Mario like mashup thing. So that is what these guys are for. I'm very excited about it. I don't know if I'm doing this right. I think I'm gonna do, like... Probably bring this closer in. Floop. There we go. I can see what I'm doing better. Oh my gosh, ouch. Really struggling with RSD and PDA! I hate it, yes! I also am coming to terms with the fact that I struggle with PDA, and it is something that has been very hard for me to come to terms with for some reason, which I feel like is a very PDA thing for me to, for this to happen. I'm, like, in denial about having PDA. But yes, it's fucking same. I also am doing a struggle with that. It's life hard, you know? Just fucking, like, trying to do tasks is, like, so difficult. Man, I hope this is the correct way to do this. I'm just making this up. Sorry. so funny that I made this, like, beautiful, like, wefts, and I didn't even, like, use the part that I was trying to use because I didn't make them close enough. It's okay. It's a learning process. Jail emote. Just found out I have this. Oh, it's so fun. That's so cute. Look at the little guy. Autism and hypermobility, too. Yes, yeah, that is something that is, being more studied about, too. I need to look into hypermobility more. Like, I don't think I have it, but I do have... I sure do have some disabilities that have to do with mobility. I know a lot of them come from scoliosis and muscle imbalances, but I don't think it's hypermobility, but I would like to just double-check it again. To see... Always did have difficulty understanding why adults do awful stuff. But say it's because they love you, so yeah, probably trauma because of my autism making it tough to grasp that. Yes. Yes, yes. That makes sense. While I figure out what I'm doing. Oh gosh. Been in mostly two chats lately, so I'm just struggling to not say inside jokes right now. That's funny. We would be like, those are ones we do not understand. I think corporal punishment is wrong. Oh, for like kids and stuff? Yes. That'd be cute, you and Mars, yes. You're doing cosplay together. Yes, 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 we are. Yeah, Mars is doing Sailor Peach. So Sailor Moon Princess Peach mashup. And I will be Chibi Usa / Toadette. Very exciting. Oh, I found out recently that there was gonna be another cosplayer that's gonna be at this convention we're going to that is has a like Zelda Sailor Moon cosplay mashup, and so they're gonna like bring it the same day that we're bringing ours. It's gonna be so fun. We're just gonna be a bunch of like fucking Nintendo guys. Very excited about it. Okay. Should I take this off? Maybe I don't need this. Maybe this is fucking it up. Oh gosh. You know, on the bright side, I'll have all these little, perfect little small wefts that even though I didn't make them for this purpose, I didn't mean to make them here. I'll have them. Not something. Mm-hmm. boyfriend does all the cooking. He just made stir fry, and I'm vibing. Ooh, fun. My partners also do all the cooking for me, usually. Mobile toxic is deactivated. Nice. Back at laptop. Hell yeah. Just curious, is your chronic pain worse on one side than the other? Yes, but it varies. I have... So, this is my bad shoulder. This shoulder always hurts more than the other one. Always. That's because this shoulder is the shoulder that has the larger muscle, so my body kind of overcompensates for it. It's the reason why I have scoliosis. So my scoliosis, my spine shifted to make room for my, fucking muscle because I held my backpack on one shoulder for forever. Don't do that, kids. Don't fucking do that. So, yes, that will always hurt more. Now, my back, that shifts. Currently, I'm having pain on this side of my body, in my, like, mid-back, and then I'm having pain on my left side, in my, like, back hip area. But that shifts all the time. It's always changing. So I haven't gotten an official diagnosis for anything, but what's kind of funny is I'm 99% sure I have to be sent multiple times before your ADHD test thing and forgotten to fill out all the forms. Oh no. That is the worst. And also tracks with the ADHD. Okay, I think I'm gonna do like touch-ups last. Well, maybe I should do this first. Maybe I should have glued. Sorry, I'm just like talking to myself, trying to figure out how I want to do this. Seeing scoliosis, they realize I am shrimp. I have unshrimped. What does that mean? Wait, what? Why is scoliosis shrimp? Am confusion. God, I really hope this works. so badly. So many ads, but God is poor. Haley, somehow, thank you. Cry saved that on the game I was playing on my phone didn't save. Oh no! R.I.P. Got injured in the dunk tank. The seat right next to my back. Oh my god! And I was in agonizing pain. Oh no! But it should be fine. And it's just a couple welts. Gosh, spooky. That would put me out of commission. Okay, do I make this? I would like these guys not in the way. I want to make you not be in the way. Here. Is that it? Okay, maybe you're the one in the way, actually. So we're gonna go over there. You're... Is that a smaller one? No. Plop. It could be regular Princess Peach. At BotCon? Ooh, fun! Are you doing that both days or just one day? So I think our lineup is we're gonna be the Sailor Mario guys on Saturday, and then we're gonna be Catra and She-Ra on Sunday. Thank you. corporal punishment has been shown to only give short-term positive results causing long-term damage, whether it's children, adults, or even pets. Corporal punishment, I assume you mean like, that's like the physical stuff? Physical, it's like spanking kids and shit like that. Stuff is just like straight up like physical abuse. Yes, yeah, that shit's fucked up. Yeah, you don't do that to your kids. Or to anyone. Okay, what happened here? What is... That'll be adorable. I'll be watching your socials. For when y'all do it, yes, it is in 2 weeks. So hopefully 2 weeks from now, there will be a bunch of videos that'll be ready to fucking post. Very excited about it. Posted to TikTok and neurodivergent support, they might find... Interesting. Ooh, that's fun. I would love to look at that. I will go and check that out later. Someone who dubbed me Chaosity and it greets me by saying, and greets me by saying, "How is your acidity?" She got me to realize I could also be Sassity. Wow, that's very fun. I love that. Shrimp posture from spine issue is my best guess. Shrimp posture from spine. Oh, like this. Like hunched? Yeah, don't do that. That is not good. No shrimp posturing. Only posturing that helps the spine, if possible. I need another glue stick. Floop. Whoa. This is going not too bad, I hope. I'm covering up this line. I'm almost done. I was going through your TikToks and I got to your video on hiatus and I've been talking about needing a bunch of the app. If I download the app, is there something I can do that helps you? That is a great question. I think that, so there is a link in my bio for hiatus. If you download it through that, they might give me some kickback. I don't know if that was only the first deal. I've done two videos with them now. So I'm not sure if my, like, first contract that I did with them still, like, if I still abide by those rules, you know what I mean? But best bet is to use the link in my bio. Because I know that before I did get, like, referral, like, I got a little bit of kickback for, like, referrals. So I think that's how that counts. Thank you, though. I appreciate you even asking that question. Just visiting, they came into my room, asked for a blank paper. Let me open my curtains for air circulation. The sun! Oh, no. Sometimes it'd be too bright. Okay, oh my god, last one, and then I can just do, like,
fixes. Oh my gosh. Sinister Bright needs to turn it down. God, I wish you could. I think I'll do Rarity for day two on Bakugan. She's my favorite. Oh my god. My fucking autistic queen. I am a Rarity Kenny. Also, when I say visiting, they're just chilling in their brother's room during their class. I don't think. I'm just ditching my sister to watch stream. I see them a lot. That's funny. Girl punishment is normally something that involves physical impact, spanking, smacking, etc. Yeah. Hello, I am back! How's it going? Hello! It's going good. We're making this wig. Doing things. Probably gonna end up cutting a lot of this. Yeah. Okay, look at the back though. That's what I wanted. It needs some fixes for sure. But like overall, that's what I was trying to achieve, you know? It definitely needs some fixes. But we fixed a good chunk of it. Okay, how do I Man, I'd love to figure out how to do this. It's like a weird balance I need to strike. Of like putting glue in this hair. Yoink. Put it back on the wig head, maybe, and mess with it that way? Actually, no. Okay, let's see what happens if I do this. Need to make sure it's like laying properly. A bunch of stuff just fell. This is fine. Okay, and then in theory all this will be tucked under. Should I tuck it under? Probably. Did I do that too tight? Shit. Sure did, huh? Well, did I? I don't actually know. I can't tell. Gosh, this is hard. Okay, so this is not exactly what I wanted. Termiat kids can be at least as bad, though. Yes, yeah. All kinds of fucked up shit. I am worried that the only way I'm gonna know is that I have to actually put it on, which sucks. I don't want to have to do that right now. I just can't tell how the back is gonna lay. Hold on. I'm trying to like stretch it with these pins. Okay. Okay, so here's the issue. It's not gonna. Fuck. Okay, I took the stretch away too much. Hmm.
face. I don't remember what we were LOLing about. So friends are streaming every day for Pride, so half the time the bigger streamer friends streams and the other friends go live later, they raid the other friend. I'm like 6 to 8 hours a day, my gosh. Too much. So as your hair is straight today, that explains why I was having an uncanny valley experience looking at you. Yes. Yeah. Same. Having an uncanny valley experience with myself. Okay, damn, I should have given it more. More bounce. Okay. Fuck. What do I do about that? Like, I think that I raised it up too high. Which, it looks like it's all stretched, which tells me that I definitely did that. Okay, I need to take out the middle parts. That sucks. At least I didn't cut it. What if, okay, because this is my issue, shouldn't have done this here. What if I just really just fucking glue it like I should have and not to the bottom? What if I glue it to like further back on the thing? What is the best way to remove a hot glue? Is there like a magical substance? Acetone. I'm gonna get some acetone in a second. Here are my shrimp. Why is it shrimped again? Oh my gosh. I feel like I've only seen you with the hair straight and down like a handful of times. Yeah, it's because I usually don't do this at all, ever. No, Odessa, watch stream my laptop. My shrimp are laying down. Duvidesk just can't use it. Oh no. You're always the hair that looks different. You're right, yes. Crazy. I was crazy once. They locked me in a room. What? With rats? With rats? Moist Toaster, hello! Welcome on in! Break and not compute. Straight hair tails! Spent 10 solid minutes just repeating that to each other in a server? I don't know what that's from. I think just now is the first time I ever saw your nose from the side. It's a good nose! Thank you. Just realized if I ever do my dream cosplay, I should commission May to do my wig. Yes, feel like they would be able to do it really good. What's your dream cosplay? It was reminding me of One Piece character that I keep seeing a cosplay of on my For You page. I don't know the name of the said character because I haven't caught up on One Piece. Is it 140 something? My gosh, probably Peronina. I guess I'm gonna say that wrong. Such a One Piece stand. Can I cosplay Nami? I mean, you could cosplay at whatever body type, I will say, for any character. But I understand if it's more of a, like, personal, you know, personal security thing. Comfort, whatever. Saw One Piece years ago. I like the reindeer. That's fun. Rubber room with rats. TikTok audio. I do not. That's a good nose, thank you. Pullian from RWBY. She's sassiest and I love her. That's fun. I don't even know who she is, but her hair is super cool. I don't think I've ever seen that. half brown on one side, half pink on the other, with white streaks, like the ice cream. Oh! That's so fun, I love that. Okay, hold on. I need to get acetone for this, so I can try to remove some of the hot glue, I think. And then we're gonna attempt something else. Hold on, I'll be back. Back with said acetone. I left the hallway light on. It's fine. Don't care enough. Oh, pronounced ruby. Oh, gotcha. Show you sometime? Yeah! Also, acetone is just nail polish remover, by the way, if anybody's curious. Just putting a little bit in the cap. Whew. Strong. Not cut up, but it's so fucking good. Ooh. Foreshadowing in One Piece. It's fucking insane. Ooh. Have you seen One Piece, Haley? The body scenarios of One Piece characters are crazy. Like, basically all the girls have little hourglass figures. Can be healthy IRL. Oh, it's wild. Something happens episode 90 that I know doesn't make sense to, like, 300? That is crazy. Share stream! So, like, all the characters each other in various polyam collaborations, because I'm incoherable? I guess how you say that word. My words are hard today. Not gonna lie. Okay. Is there enough on here? I'm just gonna like rub acetone into this and hope that that works. Hi! Thank you for the follow. Welcome on in. I hope you are doing well. Hello, hello. Sanji Zoro is my top OTP because I am basic. Crit of One Piece. Bit of a horn dog? My god. Piece is almost off. Oh, I think it does work. Okay, that's fun. Low fortune reminds me of watching Hunter x Hunter. So it just makes sense till later. Wild. Name is one girl from later arcs because Nami is lesbian. Change my mind, you can't. Homer, thank you for the lurk. I appreciate it. Hold on, sorry. Check on my phone. Don't look at my phone. Other camera. This might be like a whole process of me like taking this off again because I fucked it up. So So maybe we should look for people to raid, because it's been a while, and my back is starting to hurt. I did learn things, though. So that's something, I guess. Clark, do you have me bringing my sister's markers for an assignment? Sounds good. Chat, don't come for me. I know Ruby and Yang are siblings. I only read Pollination Fix with Platonic, Ruby, Yang, and then okay. BTS, thank you for the stretch. I'm doing that right now. And then Shay, I'll do the hydrate in a second. Hunter, Hunter, big secret is thinking about one that explains all the weird stuff some people do in the first story arc. Interesting. Oh fuck, we have to sing first. I forgot. Hold on. Ugh, my hallway light is gonna bother me. Give me a second. System they use. Need to put myself hails. People are ruthless. Let me do transition. Thank you. Tis the bisexual transition. Okay. I have to think of a song I'm gonna do. Hunter, Hunter. It makes me sad. R.I.P. Also just like One Piece. Your partner makes me sad, Joford. Y'all are funny. What I want to sing. I want to do something like easy. Life. I haven't heard it in a while. No idea if it'll be good. I'm not even checking it to see if I remember how it goes. We're just gonna figure it out. Oh, that was loud. Sorry. Oh, that's life. That's what all the people say. Riding high in April, shot down in May. Now I know I'm gonna change that tune. When I'm back on top in June. Said that's life. And as funny as it may seem, some people get their kicks stomping on a dream. Yeah, I don't care. probably saying all of that wrong. It's fine. It's fine. It be like that sometimes. Thank you. Thank you for the confetti. Maybe it's not easy, but it's fun. It's, yeah. I probably should have, like, made it an octave higher. Or not an octave, like a key higher or something. But, you know, whatever. It's fine.
Talented, brilliant, incredible, amazing, show-stopping, spectacular, never the same, totally unique, completely not ever been done before.
Thank you for the Lady Gaga and the hearts. I appreciate it. Thank you. Okay. Let's see. Tiny! Oh my gosh, thank you so much. Mr. Destructoid, he's so cute. Oh, and thank you for the confetti. Oh my gosh. Y'all are so sweet. Thank you. 50 bits alert, just description. Of Haley, of the Lady Gaga one? Oh my god. Stop. Thank you. okay. Oh, there is somebody who I have been meaning to see on stream more. We're gonna go raid them. It's a newer mutual. So I have mutual, right? I think our mutual's on Instagram. So we're gonna go raid them. My name is Taylin. Or Taylin? Taylin? I might be saying my name wrong. RIP. Maybe ending. I missed too much! It's okay. I mean, we streamed for like almost 3 hours here. But I'll be back on Monday. Thank y'all so much for hanging out with me. I appreciate it. Thank y'all for everybody who came from the raid. You guys were so kind. Thank you so much for hanging around. I appreciate you. Just because they thought too much of whether they could and then stopped to ask if they should. But for what? I don't remember what we're talking about. I can go down and help my sister with her poster when you raid. Nice! Alright, everyone. You all should eat food. And drink water, and take your meds if you have those, and be kind to yourself, because living is hard. And I will see you on Monday, around 6, 7 Central Standard Time. Okay, I'll see y'all then. Be nice, go do something good for yourself. Yeah. Oh, and go copy that raid message. If you're subbed, you can copy the raid message. If you're not, you can copy the second raid message. Thank you all. Okay. Bye!